Hiroshima, 1945, a city destroyed in seconds by the world's first atomic bomb. Chernobyl, 1986, a nuclear power plant meltdown that poisoned a region for decades. So, what's the difference? Hiroshima's destruction was instant. A single bomb leveled the city, killed around 140,000 people, and released radiation that faded within weeks to months. Survivors rebuilt, and Hiroshima thrives today. Chernobyl, on the other hand, was slow and long-lasting. The reactor meltdown released massive radiation without an explosion. The fallout spread across Europe, making areas uninhabitable for centuries. Tens of thousands were evacuated, and the land remains toxic today. In short, Hiroshima was a weapon of war, fast, devastating, but recoverable. Chernobyl was a technological disaster, less immediate destruction, but radiation that lingers for generations. Two nuclear tragedies, different causes, different impacts, but both reminders of the danger of nuclear power.